Hola, bienvenido, as they say in my country. My name is Esteban, and I am currently FC Barcelona's only graphic designer. I do a lot of work for FC Barcelona, whether it be video edits.
Brilliant from Messi! Oh!
Or my grand edits that I create for them every single week. But recently I've been getting extra recognition and appreciation towards one of my works here. A lot of you have also been asking, hey, Esteban, how do you do it? Well, today's your lucky day. Behold, the empty canvas of a transparent background, and we're gonna turn it into something absolutely beautiful. So we're gonna do one of those creations I did that got me so much recognition, except we're gonna use a different player. Now, quick disclaimer, right? If you hear some background noise, like maybe someone crying, just ignore it. Firstly, we need a player, and we're gonna use Clément Longley, because he's just an underappreciated elite defender. So next, we need a background, and what's the first thing that pops up in anyone's mind whenever they think defending? Wall. That's right. Brilliant. Doesn't that just look fantastic? Now next up, we need just effects in general, right? Whatever you could think of. We just need something that'll really grab the attention of the viewer. Oh yeah, that's looking good, but we need more. You know, we're getting there, but we're just missing something. Perfect. Now with these types of football edits, you gotta have like the player's name or something, right? But here at Barcelona, we do stuff a little bit different. Yeah! I'm still 3 months behind on rent.